Blackstone presents the McCaw Podcast Universe, Harry Potter, a collection of episodes from the McCaw Podcast Universe series, hosted by Jordan Marie McCaw and Micah McCaw.
Now, the reason we did that is two reasons. One, I did puzz because we got a brand new pop filter.
Puppy
so
pop.
We are in on the pop filters. We're currently eating some tortellinis while we're recording because it's the new year. And the second reason we did that, Melody, is because we're doing Harry Potter and the Philosopher's Stone, you fool. If you didn't know that by now, what are you thinking? I'm going to take a bite. And then the other thing is we thought about maybe Jordan last week kind of flippantly was like the series that shall not be named. And now it makes us think we should name all of our series something silly like that. So do you have any ideas of any of the other ones? Because we have to retroactively do it now.
I'd have to think about it.
I thought about it a little bit.
Mad Max could be, no, I don't know, Mad Pod, Fury Pod.
Yeah, but that's just doing the blank check thing, you
know?
We got to do our own thing, Jordan.
What is this one again?
The series that shall not be named.
Oh, series.
Yeah. So,
okay, I'll think about it.
The other one I thought of is maybe it could be, like for Toy Story, it could be the Batteries Not Included series.
Yeah.
Is that good?
That's it.
Okay. Cool. So, we're jumping into Harry Potter. It's a brand new series. I'm very excited. Should we both talk about... Oh, man, Siri keeps thinking that I'm saying her name when I'm saying series. Should we talk about our relationship to the series at all?
Sure.
Because I'll start first. I'll start first. Harry Potter is something that I did not watch until I was about 19 or 20 years old. So I have a pretty big disconnect with this series, and I don't want it to stay that way, but I guess I have to kind of put myself in a certain mind frame to try and understand why people love it so much, because I kind of missed out, basically.
And here's to put it in perspective for those who know Micah. Harry Potter, to me, is what Star Wars is to Micah.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. That's a good analogy. But yeah, so this time around, I'm hoping to kind of catch the Harry Potter bug because, frankly, I've seen the whole series one time, and that's it.
Was I with you when you watched the last movie? Was I with you, like, the whole time?
I think you were there for all of it, yeah.
Did you like the ending?
Oh, yeah. The last, like, three or four movies, I was like, dang, this is crazy. So I've always liked it, but I wouldn't say that I loved the series. Okay. I wasn't, like, crazy about it. But I hope that I can bridge that gap and be like, no, I'm a Harry Potter head now.
And why did it take you so long to watch them?
Well, there's this thing that happens when you go to a Christian school where from on high, and I don't mean God, like principals and stuff like that, there's something called Pokemon and there's something called Harry Potter and there's whispers about the school and at churches that it's witchcraft and no one should be involved in it.
And Harry Potter has actual witches.
Yeah, and so it just became like you're not allowed to watch that. And I think part of it is just because my dad was a pastor. So I think sometimes he would just hear stuff like that and he'd just be like, okay, whatever. Let's just not even have that conversation.
Kind of making a diplomatic decision on his part.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
And then, but I think like if I said, hey, mom and dad, how come you didn't let me watch Harry Potter? I think they'd go, what? We didn't let you watch that? I didn't know that. Because I think they just care that little about it now, and it's silly to think that this is a bad series for kids.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.